a WWE Hall of Famer from the LOD Road Warrior Animal, and you're listening to Perch on the Top Rope. Oh, what a rush.
You have a new video game that's coming out, Retromania. It's been a while since we've seen the Road Warriors in a video game. How do you feel about it? Have you seen test shots or, you know, played it at all?
You know, I have the original WWF Superstars game in my basement, the big one, the arcade game.
Yeah.
Like, a friend of mine used to run an arcade company, and he gave me a brand new one. And, you know, when I saw the RetroSoft one, the replica, it's the same kind of game, but the graphics are better. And mm-hmm. It's present-day movements and stuff, so it's really cool, man. And so when they approached me on it, it was just going to be with the company RetroSoft. And then they sold it to Nintendo, and now that it's a Nintendo game, I believe it's going to be one of the hottest-selling games because fans like to go back to the retro stuff.
Yeah, absolutely.
They love to go back, and they love to play the old-school thing with new-school movements, and I think it's new great. Right now in all the graphics, Hawk and I are the only ones that are done.
Yeah.
So when you see all the ads for it, it's always Hawk and I in the background fighting. So,
yep.
Which is cool for me, because, you know, I think I was the first one to sign the contract with them, to be honest with you.
Oh, awesome. Yeah, because they got, they have your red and black gear, and then they also have the, I believe it was the NWA gear, because they have NWA Power ring there, too.
Yeah, I know. I saw the commercials that Nick Aldis has done with them, and, of course, I gave the guy from RetroSoft a hard time. I said, what do you think Nick Aldis is doing for you? I should be on the commercial with Nick Aldis doing it. I said, you got me in the background of everything. I said, you should have me do it, you know, while one of the Road Warriors is still here on this earth. You know?